Over last weekend, the property owner here at this Indian mound bulldozed the top of the mound. There were trees up there. He leveled the land and took those trees away. And that's what we are protesting here today, that this land is vulnerable. This is a sacred site for Native Americans, and it's vulnerable, the fact that it was bulldozed. Okay, here behind me is the Indian mound, the reference point of Conestoga Indian Town. There's 414 acres here that were deeded in 1780 as an Indian town for the Native Americans that lived here. We have evidence in 1714 of the Queen of the Conestogas buried on the mound here behind me.